Now, for the adrenaline junkies, this story is for you. U.S. billionaire Jeff Bezos today blasted into space on his new ship with a crew, the New Shepard. It is said that Bezos traveled with his brother Mark and also an 82-year-old woman plus a student. Let's take a look at this exhilarating story.
Engine start. 2, 1. We have liftoff.
They traveled in a capsule with the biggest windows flown in space, offering stunning views of the Earth. New Shepard, built by Bezos' company Blue Origin, is designed to serve the burgeoning market for space tourism. The passengers included the oldest person who has been to space, Miss Funk, and the youngest student, Oliver Damon. The spacecraft lifted off from a private launch site near Van Horn in Texas. They parachuted back down to the West Texas desert 11 minutes later. 2 minutes into the flight, the capsule separated from its rocket and continued upwards towards the Kármán line, the most widely recognized boundary of space, 100 kilometers up. The passengers experienced about 4 minutes of weightlessness and were able to unstrap from their seats to float around and enjoy the view of our planet far below. The astronauts could be heard cheering in the capsule as it passed the Kármán line. Before the flight, she had said she was looking forward to performing somersaults and tumbling in microgravity. In the 1960s, Miss Funk was one member of a group of women called the Mercury 13. They underwent the same screening tests as male astronauts, but never got to fly into space. After the capsule reached a maximum altitude of around 106 kilometers, it began its descent, parachuting down to a soft landing in the desert. Bezos recently resigned as chief executive of Amazon, the e-commerce giant he founded, in order to concentrate on his other ventures, including Blue Origin. His brother Mark is a senior vice president at Robinhood, a New York-based charity. The fourth passenger is the son of financier Jos Damen, who founded Dutch private equity firm Somerset Capital Partners. Oliver had originally secured a seat on the second flight, but was drafted in to replace the anonymous winner of a public auction.
And touchdown. Welcome back, New Shepard's first